Okay, guys, we've got a very short piece of footage to take a look at of this triangular-shaped object that was spotted flying over this volcano. So let's have a look at the footage, and then we'll have a real quick chat afterwards.